At 20, he leads his armies to war. He battles alongside his men in the Caucasus and Mesopotamia. Stories are told of his recklessness, even with his own life. I despair of ever seeing him again. Hope is a monster.